congresswoman around, a professional women's middleweight boxing. It is for the Royal Rampage belt, women's middleweight title, which has just been freshly minted here. I do believe it's this one right here we're looking at. And it's fantastic to have a couple of Kiwis come up and bang for it. It's brought to you by NZ Boxer. We'd like to thank NZ Boxer for all the help throughout the months here. Please put your hands together. She's making her way to the blue corner. It's Nelani Helu. .4 for Nelani. Give us a flex down. All right, Nelani, I know you do most of your talking in the ring, so I'll make this brief. You are all set for the fight?
Yeah.
You've been training lots and lots, and you don't have any injuries, you're ready to go?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen the Mark Hunt interview where that's all he said throughout the whole thing? Ladies and gentlemen, she's a little bit shy, but that's okay, I'm not. Put your hands together for Nelani Helu. We'll get you right back over here. And we will bring up competitor in the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, Kirsty Lupiamanu. .6 for Kirsty Lupiamanu. All right, we get Kirsty down here. Kirsty, fighting for a belt, the first ever Royal Rampage middleweight belt. How does that make you feel?
Pretty good.
Are you? Do you know much about your opponent? Have you seen her box or anything?
No, not really.
So you're just gonna go into it and hell for leather and just see what happens.
Yep. See what happens. I'm trying hard.
You ready to go?
Yep.
All right, we'll get you guys up here for your face down. Once again, this is Nelani Helu and Kirsty Lupiamanu. It is for the first ever Royal Rampage middleweight belt. And face the front. All right, thank you, ladies. Go get yourself a snack.